I learned it from two great singers called Joe Holmes and Len Graham. And Joe Holmes died about 25 years ago now. But Len Graham is still singing. And this is a song, it's called Sweet Bann Water. And the Bann, B-A-N-N, is a river in Northern Ireland. It's the river that separates the eastern part of Northern Ireland from the western part. And it's kind of an important river in that it demarks the west from the east, which are two very different societies, in fact. But it's about a young man who crosses the Bann River to see his girlfriend. And it's a wet, miserable night. And when he gets there, he's soaking wet, and he knocks on the window, and she lets him in. And they spend the night together. But in the morning, he says, go and ask your mother if we can get married. And she says, well, there's no point in me asking my mother, because she will say she doesn't care. She's not interested in things like that. So he says, well, go and ask your father. And she says, well, there's no, I don't need to go and ask my father either, because he's got a letter somebody sent him saying that you're a bad man. And so the guy is kind of like, what do I have to do to win this girl? I've always been very faithful to you. I could get somebody better probably, but I've always been faithful to you. And that's how it ends. He ends with him kind of thinking, how much I wasted my life trying to win this girl who was too difficult to win. I'm sure a lot of the men will join with me in knowing this feeling.
Your mother. night I will trouble thee. Well, I need not go, nor ask my mother such foolish love tales she can't endure. She would have me come and court another.
Sit down.